What if I told you there's a way to transform your body into a fat-burning machine? In today's video, I'm going to reveal the secrets of metabolic flexibility that will help you finally achieve your fat loss goals. I know what you're thinking. Metabolic what? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'm going to break down the science behind metabolic flexibility and show you how it can completely transform your body and help you finally achieve the results you've been dreaming of. No more counting calories or hopping on the latest fad diet train. We're going to go deep into the strategies and techniques that will allow you to switch between burning carbs and burning fat effortlessly. Let's demystify metabolic flexibility. Think of it as your body's superpower, the ability to seamlessly switch between using glucose, carbs, and fat for energy. In simple terms, it's like having a hybrid engine under your hood, allowing you to burn fuel efficiently without the unwanted baggage of fat gain or energy crashes. Our ancient ancestors were metabolic chameleons. During the summer months, where fruits and starchy vegetables were abundant, they thrived on glucose, efficiently oxidizing it for fuel. But when winter rolled in and carbs became scarce, they effortlessly tapped into their fat stores, becoming fat adapted and masters of fat oxidation. Fast forward to today's world of convenience and year-round food availability, and things have taken a turn. Most of us have become metabolically inflexible. We're trapped in a carb-dependent cycle, reaching for snacks every few hours, feeling hangry. You know, that blend of hungry and angry, and craving carbs like there's no tomorrow. Not a great situation, right? But here's why becoming metabolically flexible is a game changer. Becoming metabolically flexible sets you free. It's like having a backstage pass to enjoy both carbs and fats without the guilt, bloating, or worry of packing on extra pounds. Imagine going out with your friends for tacos and margaritas, savoring every bite without the fear of waking up with the food baby. Yes, it's possible. But that's not all. Being metabolically flexible means that you can gracefully skip meals, even go hours without eating, and your body won't send you on a hangry rampage or threaten to shut down. It's because your body knows how to use carbs when they're around and gracefully switches to burning fat when the carbs are in short supply. This metabolic dance provides you with the unmatched energy, mental clarity, and most importantly, food freedom. You're no longer confined to a rigid dietary box. You become the boss of your metabolism, effortlessly gliding between glucose and fat as needed. So the big question is, how do you become metabolically flexible? Well, you have to train your body to do this. This process takes time and customization, but I want to share with you the steps that I walk my clients through to become metabolically flexible and turn their bodies into fat-burning machines. Step one is to become fat adapted. The first step to becoming metabolically flexible is to make sure your body is fat adapted. But what exactly is fat adaptation? It's the art of teaching your body to rely more on fat for fuel and less on carbs. And this shift holds the keys to unlocking a treasure chest of benefits. Being fat adapted first ensures that your body knows how to tap into fat for fuel and make ketones to provide stable energy when carbs aren't available. This step is crucial. We already know your body knows how to use glucose, carbs for energy, so we need to train it to use fat. Now, normally this process takes anywhere from 3 to 12 months, depending on how efficient your metabolism is. However, I've created a fast fat adaptation protocol that only takes 4 weeks for you to get fat adapted. I'll share how you can get your hands on this protocol at the end of this video. Moving on to step two, cycle back carbs strategically. But what exactly is carb cycling? It's like a well-choreographed dance between your carb intake and your metabolic flexibility. You see, the secret lies in the balance. First off, imagine a car running on a full tank of gas. That's after a strategic carbohydrate refeed. It helps restore your glycogen levels, providing you with the energy to power through workouts and daily activities with ease. Strategic carb cycling can also play a crucial role in hormone balance. It keeps your hormones in harmony, supporting your overall well-being and vitality. So how do you go about strategically carb cycling? You first have to determine your reason for wanting to cycle carbs. Is it for fat loss, hormone balance, performance, or a more flexible way of eating? Your reason will determine the next step in the process, which is to choose your schedule. Will you cycle carbs daily, weekly, monthly, or seasonally? Each reason has a different schedule. Lastly, you'll need to know your exact macros. How many carbs will you eat? What will your fat and protein look like? What kind of carbs should you eat? And which ones should you avoid? This is all part of the customization process, and I'd love to help you with this if you want to learn about how we do this inside my coaching program. I'll leave a link for a complimentary consult in the description. Cycling back carbs strategically is like fine-tuning your metabolism, giving it just the right amount of balance it needs to thrive. And step three, switch back and forth depending on your goals. Metabolic flexibility is all about switching between fuel sources, fats and carbohydrates, as your body needs. And how you switch can greatly depend on your goals. The key here is adaptability. You see, depending on your goals, you might need to switch between those fuel sources more often than you think. Let's take fat loss and performance optimization as examples. These goals may require different approaches. If you're aiming for fat loss, you might have more keto days and fewer carb cycling days. This encourages your body to tap into its fat stores for energy. Conversely, when chasing performance goals, you might increase your carbohydrate intake. This provides the quick energy burst that your body needs for those intense workouts or competitions. The key is being flexible, just like your metabolism. Listen to your body and adjust accordingly. Adaptability is your secret weapon, allowing you to switch back and forth between fuel sources based on your unique goals. If you're ready to take the next step in your journey towards metabolic flexibility and turning your body into a fat burning machine, I'm here to help you make that happen. Book a call with me today to see if my coaching program, which outlines the exact steps we discussed in this video, is the right fit for you. Just click the link below to schedule your consultation. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.